the cable car station, which is a new form of transportation here in Guayaquil.
To get from the canton of Guayaquil to Durán, it takes 45 minutes during peak traffic hours. Each cable car can take 4,000 passengers a day. It is so much more efficient than driving around in a car during peak traffic hours. In addition, you get to enjoy the beautiful view of the River Guaya, the city landscape, the mountains, as well as the new development of the Malecón and the Ferris wheel.